Hi students, today we are going to see sixth sum from exercise 1.4. Okay, first chapter functions and relations. See, the sum is let A equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 and B to n. N stands for natural numbers. Natural numbers, you know, starts from 1, 2, 3, etc. Okay, let F such that A to B be defined by f of x equal to 2x minus 1 is 1 function. Okay, first see, the domain here is the set A. See, the function is f of x equal to 2x minus 1. So, what we are going to do is we are substituting the numbers from set A in function f of x, okay, 2x minus 1. Instead of x, we are going to substitute the numbers, these four numbers, okay. Then you will find the answer. That answers will be the range, okay. So, first number is 1. So, f of 1 we are going to find. F of 1, instead of x, we are going to substitute this 1. Then minus 1, 2 1s are 2, minus 1, 1. Therefore, how can we write it in ordered pair? 1, 1. Then f of next number 2, instead of x put 2, 2 2s are 4, minus 1, 3. So, 2, comma, then f of 3, 2 into 3 minus 1, 5, 3 comma 5. Then f of 4, 2 into 4 minus 1, 8 minus 1, 7, 4 comma 7. See, how did you get this 1, 1? See, this is domain, this is range, okay. If you put 1 for x, you will get the answer 1. So, 1 comma 1. If you put 2 for x, you will get the answer 3. So, 2 comma 3. If you put 3, you will get the answer 5. So, 3 comma 5. 4 comma 7. Okay, now we have written in ordered pairs, okay. For you can write it as a arrow diagram, okay. See, in domain 1, 2 and 1, 2, 3, 4, co-domain 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. right there, yeah. Now, 1, 2, 1. 1, 1, 2, comma 3, 2, 3, 3, 5, 3, 5, 4, comma 7, 1, okay, do you understand? See, this is domain, this is co-domain. What we have found out, we can mark like this, okay. If you put 1, you will get 1. If you put 2, you got 3. If you put 3, you got 5. If you put 4, you got 7. So, See, each and every element in domain A, you have an image in codomain B, okay? Image of 1 is 1, image of 2 is 3, image of 3 is 5, image of 4 is 7, okay? இப்படி சொன்ன, இப்படி சொல்லும். Pre-image of 1 is 1, pre-image of 3 is 2, pre-image of 5 is 3, pre-image of 7 is 4, okay? Do you understand this? Each and every element in A has an image in B. Therefore, this is 1-1 function. Do you understand this?